We are in Vancouver, and it's the first day of tour, first show. Gotta get all the jitters out on this one.
When they got you backed in a corner, nowhere to run, no escape route for ya. Feels like no one in the world is there for you.
Up-and-coming Tyler Mederios, well, welcome to Winnipeg.
Thank you so much.
And on tour with Flo Rida.
Yes.
Yeah, so tell us a little bit more about yourself and your relationship with Flo.
Well, it's really personal, me and him. Like, we get along like he's my big brother. Mm-hmm. We're in the dressing room fooling around, you know, we have footage together, we're in Miami chilling, and it's just great to work with him.
I think he's gonna be one of the biggest artists out of Canada, man.
You do have, I guess, sort of a lineage of showbiz people, Danny Fernandez, yes. Shawn, Desman, all related.
Yes.
Yes, yes. So I guess in the blood to follow in their footsteps?
Yeah, definitely, definitely.
So have they given you any advice, any help along the way?
Yeah, Danny especially, because ever since day one, he's took me under his wing and really showed me the ropes and showed me really, really what's important and how to really show people what you want to do and your talents.
Baby, what you like, I can do what he can't do, don't think twice. Pop champagne, we can dance all night, let Tyler sing the song for the rest of the night.
It's tough out there, Tyler. There's so many people like
yes.
yourself.
Yes.
How do you make yourself different?
You just got to be yourself. Mm-hmm. No one is like you. Everyone is unique.
If you were my girlfriend, I'd buy you all the finest.
So what would be your passion right now?
It really honestly is the music. Like, I could honestly say that I'm at home and it's like 4 or 5 in the morning and I'm sitting at my studio writing songs and making beats and just really working on music to improve myself.
And it really kind of, I think too, you become isolated, right? Mm-hmm. Because you're working on songs and then you're doing the beats.
Yeah.
So is there some point where you need interaction with, you know, other musicians?
Yeah, of course, because everyone has different point of views and different styles and different talents. So with working with other people, you really get a better outcome from it because you see different views of everything. And working with people, it's a great thing because your relationship grows with a lot of people, and to have a lot of people around you and humble people, it's really important.
Being a recording artist and having your fans, mm-hmm. your songs actually are a big influence.
Yes.
So what do you like to write about? And, you know, there's so many, I guess, different situations that young people face mm-hmm. right now, and a lot of stress.
Yeah.
So do you kind of like to speak to those kind of situations?
Well, I have a song called What's Up Stand Up for an anti-bullying campaign that I did a few months ago with family.
When they got you backed in a corner, nowhere to run, no escape route for ya. Feels like no one in the world is there for you.
And to see the outcome from that was really spectacular, because I think bullying is one of the biggest problems in the world today with even grown-ups and little kids, and it's something that a lot of people really need to bring a lot of attention to.
What's up, stand up?
Well, we're looking forward to you one day maybe being back here at the arena headlining.
Hopefully.
And you think that nobody's ever known. You feel lost and you don't know what to do. Tell me, take a stand and hold your ground. Cause you're sick and tired of backing down.
But all the best to you,
thank
and
you so
hopefully
much.
Come back soon.
Thank you so much.
Tyler Mederios right here on Backstage.
Always got your back, watching over you.